1. Sleep and rest are essential components of a healthy lifestyle. Sleep refers to the state of unconsciousness during which the body and brain can rest and recuperate. Rest, on the other hand, can refer to any activity or practice that helps to reduce physical or mental activity, allowing the body and mind to recharge and rejuvenate. Sleep is critical for a wide range of bodily functions, including memory consolidation, hormone regulation, and immune system function. It is recommended that adults get between 7 to 9 hours of sleep per night to ensure optimal health and functioning. Rest, however, can come in many forms, including taking breaks throughout the day, engaging in relaxation techniques such as meditation or deep breathing, or engaging in leisure activities such as reading, listening to music, or spending time with loved ones. Rest is essential for reducing stress, improving mood, and maintaining overall well-being. Both sleep and rest are important for maintaining physical and mental health, and individuals should prioritize getting enough of both in their daily lives. 2. Certainly, sleep and rest are closely related but distinct concepts. While sleep is a specific biological state that the body enters into, rest is a more general concept that can refer to any activity or practice that promotes relaxation and rejuvenation. During sleep, the body undergoes a number of important processes, including the repair and restoration of tissues, the consolidation of memories and learning, and the regulation of hormones and metabolism. Lack of sleep can lead to a range of negative health outcomes, including impaired cognitive function, decreased immune system function, and increased risk of chronic diseases such as obesity and diabetes. Rest, on the other hand, can take many forms, including engaging in calming activities, practicing mindfulness or meditation, taking breaks throughout the day, or engaging in leisure activities. Rest is important for reducing stress, promoting emotional well-being, and supporting overall physical health. It's worth noting that while sleep and rest are both important for maintaining health, they are not interchangeable. Getting enough sleep is critical for optimal physical and mental function, and individuals should prioritize getting enough sleep each night. However, rest can be an important complement to sleep, helping to promote relaxation and reduce stress throughout the day. By incorporating both sleep and rest into their daily routines, individuals can support their overall health and well-being. 3. Certainly, when it comes to sleep, it's important to prioritize quality as well as quantity. Factors that can affect the quality of sleep include the environment, such as noise, light, and temperature, as well as lifestyle factors such as diet, exercise, and stress levels. Developing good sleep habits, such as creating a relaxing bedtime routine, limiting caffeine and alcohol intake, and avoiding screens before bedtime, can help to promote better sleep. In terms of rest, it's important to remember that rest is not just about taking a break from physical activity, it can also involve taking a break from mental activity. This means taking time to unplug from technology, disconnect from work-related tasks, and engage in activities that promote relaxation and mindfulness. Practices such as yoga, meditation, and deep breathing can be particularly helpful for promoting rest and relaxation. It's also worth noting that rest is not just a luxury, it's a necessity. In today's fast-paced world, many people prioritize productivity and efficiency over rest and relaxation. However, research has shown that taking time to rest and recharge can actually improve productivity and creativity in the long run. By prioritizing rest, individuals can better manage stress, improve their overall well-being, and support their physical and mental health. 4. Of course, another important aspect of sleep and rest is the impact that they can have on mental health. Lack of sleep has been linked to a range of mental health problems, including anxiety and depression, while rest can help to reduce stress and improve emotional well-being. In fact, research has shown that regular rest and relaxation can have a number of positive effects on mental health, including reducing symptoms of anxiety and depression, improving mood, and increasing feelings of happiness and well-being. Sleep and rest can also play an important role in managing chronic pain. Chronic pain can be physically and emotionally exhausting, and getting enough restful sleep and engaging in restful activities can help to alleviate pain and improve overall quality of life. Similarly, regular rest and relaxation can be helpful for managing other chronic conditions, such as autoimmune disorders and cardiovascular disease. Finally, it's important to remember that sleep and rest needs can vary from person to person. While most adults need between 7 to 9 hours of sleep per night, some individuals may need more or less depending on their individual needs and circumstances. Similarly, rest needs can vary depending on factors such as age, lifestyle, and health status. It's important to listen to your body and prioritize sleep and rest in a way that supports your individual needs and promotes overall health and well-being. 5. Certainly, there are a number of other factors that can affect both sleep and rest. For example, certain medications or medical conditions can interfere with sleep, making it more difficult to get restful, restorative sleep. Similarly, high levels of stress or anxiety can make it difficult to relax and engage in restful activities. In these cases, it may be helpful to work with a healthcare provider or mental health professional to identify underlying causes and develop strategies for improving sleep and rest. Finally, it's worth noting that sleep and rest are just one part of a larger picture of overall health and well-being. Other important factors include a healthy diet, regular exercise, social connection, and meaningful work. By prioritizing these different aspects of health, individuals can create a more balanced and fulfilling life that supports both physical and mental well-being. Overall, sleep and rest are essential components of a healthy lifestyle. By prioritizing sleep and rest, individuals can improve their overall health and well-being, manage chronic conditions, and promote emotional and mental health. It's important to listen to your body, identify any factors that may be interfering with sleep or rest, and develop strategies for promoting restful, restorative sleep and relaxation. 6. Certainly, one important aspect of sleep and rest is the impact they can have on cognitive function. Lack of sleep has been linked to decreased cognitive function, including impaired attention, memory, and decision-making abilities. In contrast, getting enough restful sleep and engaging in restful activities can help to improve cognitive function, including attention, concentration, and problem-solving abilities. In addition, sleep and rest are important for supporting physical health. Lack of sleep has been linked to a range of negative health outcomes, including increased risk of obesity, diabetes, cardiovascular disease, and other chronic conditions. On the other hand, regular rest and relaxation can help to reduce stress, lower blood pressure, and improve overall cardiovascular health. Finally, sleep and rest are important for overall quality of life. Getting enough restful sleep and engaging in restful activities can help to reduce stress, promote emotional well-being, and improve overall quality of life. By prioritizing sleep and rest, individuals can create a more balanced and fulfilling life that supports both physical and mental health. In summary, sleep and rest are essential components of a healthy lifestyle that support both physical and mental health. By prioritizing sleep and rest, individuals can improve cognitive function, reduce the risk of chronic disease, and enhance overall quality of life. It's important to identify any factors that may be interfering with sleep or rest, and develop strategies for promoting restful, restorative sleep and relaxation. 7. Certainly, one important aspect of sleep and rest that is often overlooked is the importance of establishing a regular sleep and rest schedule. Going to bed and waking up at the same time every day, even on weekends, can help to regulate the body's internal clock and promote more restful, restorative sleep. Similarly, establishing a regular routine for restful activities, such as yoga or meditation, can help to promote relaxation and reduce stress. It's also important to create a sleep-friendly environment. This can include creating a quiet, dark, and cool sleep space, avoiding screens before bedtime, and limiting noise and distractions. Additionally, engaging in calming activities before bedtime, such as taking a warm bath or reading a book, can help to promote relaxation and prepare the body for sleep. Another important aspect of sleep and rest is the impact that diet and exercise can have. A healthy diet that includes whole foods, lean protein, and plenty of fruits and vegetables can help to promote better sleep and overall health. Regular exercise can also be beneficial, as it can help to reduce stress, promote relaxation, and improve overall physical health. Finally, it's important to remember that everyone's sleep and rest needs are different. While most adults need between 7 to 9 hours of sleep per night, some individuals may need more or less depending on their individual needs and circumstances. Similarly, rest needs can vary depending on factors such as age, lifestyle, and health status. It's important to listen to your body and prioritize sleep and rest in a way that supports your individual needs and promotes overall health and well-being.